We don't look at the floor because we're awesome. We believe in ourselves and we're good enough to look in the eyes of somebody else. Open the door. Okay, so I need the two of you to come back. Thank you. I observed something, but I'm not going to say anything until we're finished. Close the door. Beautiful posture. Looking up, not the floor. Stand at the door.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you.
Good job. Come on. Don't laugh. You deserve this. Beautiful. Great job. I need the two of you back. You should have told your boys to come on and come with you. Come on. No, I mean, with other guys are busy. Okay, no. I need your posture up. You're dropped. Posture up. Shoulders back. And you're doing this with your feet. I need them straight. Your feet are like this already. Right. I need them straight. Go back for me. I need that posture upright, and I need the feet straight. Okay, you have to practice this, and don't say it's too hard. You just need to get used to it. Habit, do it over and over and over so it becomes natural for you to walk straight, straight forward. Much better, much better. Posture. What is this?
Yeah.
Go back. Back. While you're with me, you're going to demonstrate it correctly. Because it's important when you leave here, you know the correct way of doing it so that you can follow suit. Okay? Walk like you're proud of who you are. Listen, when you step outside those doors, you're representing yourself, your family, and you're representing God. Show your very best. Okay? All right? Give me that smile and come on forward. Much better. You're doing it. Come on, beautiful. Perfect. Perfect. Don't give up now. Excellent job. Okay.